There's something you don't get to see very often. So here I am in Chicago on the south side, just off of Halsted Street, I believe on 76th, 75th, something like that. And what do I come across? A one humongously long road railer consist. I don't know what line I'm on. I guess Triple Crown should give me some kind of an idea. But here comes the end of it down here. It's a long one. Goes all the way down there. Well, that's it. Anyway, isn't that an interesting thing to come across?